All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Tom's jumped up on top of it. Okay. Today, I decided I want to start a series, and it's going to be just, I'm going to play maybe 3 or 4 assorted games, play them for a bit, then see what I think of them, move on. I'm going to call it the Casual Collection. I might eventually start editing them down to YouTube videos, but for now I'm just going to leave them as VODs, because editing's a lot. And I want to have a webcam up and running for that. Hi, Tom. Oh, why do you always get super cuddly right when I'm going to start recording? Never before. Oh, good boy. I don't know if you guys can hear him, but he's on my lap purring. Okay. I actually closed the game that we're going to be playing today because I want you guys to experience the intro with me. Alright, so. Main. Here we go.
Expendabros!
Heck yeah. Wait, why is it not capturing? It's not capturing it. Let me try. Still no? That's weird. Darn. Oh well. Let me see why it's also not doing my in-game overlay. Okay. Disable it. And then re-enable it. Okay, I think I'm going to have to change capture to entire screen monitor, because for some reason it is not capturing this game, which is too bad. It also means that I do not have... Ooh. Do not have the Steam stream overlay available. So, okay, Tom. Oh, I know, but you're going to have to move probably in a second. Gonna have to get my phone in order to see chat and whatnot. Aww, why are you so cuddly right now, huh? It makes me feel bad for having to move you. Thanks, brother. Alright, hold on. Have you seen my phone, Kit? Over there. Set this to be right back. And music. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in business. Still don't know why the game won't capture, the stream won't capture this game, but sometimes you just gotta roll with the punches. Thank you again to White Bat Audio for the music. I love their stuff. I've been using them almost constantly. We're at 1 hour and 30 minutes into their 2 hour video. All right, let me go ahead and pause that. Here we go. Everyone say hi. Okay, Broforce. Or, well, Expendabros, because I don't actually own Broforce. This is a free standalone? Enter. There we go. I've got...
Three, two,
all right.
One,
I've got no idea how to play. No idea what I'm doing. Here we go. Let me just make sure I sound all right. Actually, I can do that from here. How do we sound? Is the game too quiet? Sounds fine to me. Oh crap, I need that open. Hold on. We will start in just a second. There we go. I am... Hold on, options. There is no options. Okay, I've got. How do I shoot? Not knowing how to shoot is a concern at this time. Oh, that was quick.
Three, two, one, go, go.
Okay. Let's return to menu really quick. Try and figure out what we're doing here.
Expendabros!
Fantastic. Okay, enter. There we go. Equal the configure controls. Fire Z? What? That's awful. Change that. Choose task. I need to turn off my vibrate. There we go, so I'm not shooting up the table. Okay, fire. Right. Melee. There we go. And special space. Because they're not used for anything else. Okay, let's try this again. Whew. Oh, I also need to share the stream. Gosh darn it, so much responsibility. Okay, link. twitch.tv/Azimonium. Not do my Facebook story. Share. And then... Oops. I also need to do it on my stream account. Is complaining because he's not in the, I don't want him in the room right now. Your story, sick. I'll send it directly. You guys hear Tom in the background? Hold on. Let me switch to. What? I mean, I'm not. There we go. Weird. What is it, Tom? You guys cannot. Sick. But I can. He's gonna keep bothering me until I open the door, but. Oh, come on, Instagram. You're owned by Facebook. All you do is social media. How are you so bad at it? The button. There we go. Geez, that should not have been so hard. Done. Sick. All right. Now, I have this set up so I can see chat. If you're in chat, say hi. Sick. Okay. Oh, come on, phone. Got the controls moved around.
Three, two, okay. One. Go, go, go! Three, two, one, go!
Jump in the trees. What the? What the heck? That is super weird. Now I can't. I think I just died. Why is there a player too? Good player. Oh, for the love of.
Expendabros!
one player.
3, 2, 1, let's go!
Hopefully this works.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh.
Expendabros!
Come on, game. For some reason, it has keyboard 1 for player 2, and keyboard 2 for player 1. Okay, fire, left, fire, right. Fire was Z. Special was X. Melee was C. Maybe finally we can play the game.
3, 2, 1, let's go! 3, 2, 1, go!
Looks like it.
Yeah.
Why is this stream lagging? Is this a really simple pixelated game? You don't escape. Ammo.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh well, all of my dudes just died. Yeah, I'm arming civilians. Oh, I'm knife dude now. I think that backfield is death. Yeah. hero. I think it helps. Rest in peace, bro. It's bro time. Oh, he survived. Got him that time, I think. Yeah. He got bro'd on. Wait, no, that doesn't sound right. I'm going to see if I can fix. Nope. Rip. Full screen application. How about that? Still no. Okay. It's gonna have to be entire screen monitor then for some reason. That's really weird. Have so much CPU and memory. It's not the game, is it? What's the game at? No, it's Twitch. Yeah, for some reason, Twitch Studio is just acting weird because that's relatively low frame drops. Relatively low slow frames. I think it's because we're having to do full scene capture instead of because for some reasons it's not capturing the game. Try this. All right, entire monitor it is. Well, let's get back into it. Oh dear. Restart level. Your precious bros have been captured. They're about to learn the true meaning of expendable.
Three, two, one, flex!
Huh, 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 huh. I'm using the power of Sylvester Stallone.
Action complete!
To defeat our enemy, Sylvester Stallone. Do I have ammo?
Yeah. Bruno Jensen.
Oh, hello. Yeah, maybe don't open that door, dude. There we go.
Yeah, bro.
Well, we're not Bronard Jensen anymore, apparently. Oh crap, no! What's the melee button again? Let's see, it's space. Oop. Oh! suicide bomber? What was that? It's never gonna be enough to defeat Bronar. Or no, we're not Bronar Jensen anymore. We're Knife Dude. I don't know any action. I only know Sylvester Stallone because he's in the Well, now we're Bronar Jensen, and okay, there we go. I've apparently destroyed the entire place where we're supposed to go. Yeah! Definitely not Arnold Schwarzenegger. That took way longer than it should have. Knife Dude, who I think is my favorite. But that's subject to change. That is actually recoil, I love it. I didn't have an American flag over his head because he was on our side. What the heck is this dude? Did he just fall from the sky? Oh, he's dead now. Arnold Schwarzenegger, again. Don't go down there. Thought that would explode sooner. Ammo. Yeah. Minigun, dude. Heck yeah. All part of my master plan. What's my grenade? Ah! Yeah. did.
Heck yeah.
I don't think this game has online, but there might be a way to share it. Steam, if any of my friends have it. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, we're starting off with this dude, whose weapon I'm not sure I like. Hey, Arnie. Oh no, it's evil Sylvester Stallone! Well, Brock to death is dead. Thanks for opening the cage. Alright, cool knife guy. Well, he's dead. Thought I still had more lives. He's dead. Rip. Wait, I think there's someone I'm supposed to. Yep. Hold on. That's not good. Yeah. Knife dude, here we go. Yeah. Demo man, here we go. That was actually really well put. That one wasn't. Hold on, I can do this. That's close enough. Well, there goes Demo. There goes Dr. whatever his name is. Is this a shotgun or a flamethrower? What is this? Well, we're up. Hit that sick guitar riff. Hold on, let me check how the audio sounds on the screen. Yeah, the audio sounds fine, just for some reason it's lagging, because... 3, 2, 1, go! I don't know. Alright, we only have one life. See ya. We got two lives. So this as much as not two puts. Do all the same thing. Trying to do forward and then enough. I wasn't even gonna actually end this game here. What was up with that, but it was super lagging there at the end. The controls were lagging. Do you hear Tom now? He's meowing at me again. I need to figure out what was up there in game. Alright. Here is a little short game to play. Okie doke. Change capture. 13. I sure hope it wasn't all of it. Oops. Is the sound check? Sound check, audio check. Okay. No, I don't want to purchase anything, but go ahead and let Tom now my overlay is working. If I go back, spoil it. Let's turn this down just to run. Okay. play. We're gonna boot this back up. Let's try this again. Play again. Any button it says, so I shall press a button. Settings on my phone. Graphics on. Okay, that is a fix. That is a fix. We will be right back. What's this plan? You know what? That's fine with me. All right, hopefully this works now. Okay. Oh, I need to unmute the game. And unmute it. All right. Let's test it out, shall we? Jason. Ooh. Jason. Jason in space.
Alright.
Classic, here we go. So this is some sort of puzzle game. Has to do with moving parts.
20 years ago, a boy drowned in Crystal Lake because the camp counselors weren't watching him.
Woo!
In the following days, they started to die one by one. They were murdered by the boy's mother, Pamela Voorhees. Counselors cut off her head to stop her. Now her son Jason stalks these woods seeking revenge for her death.
Wait, wasn't his mom seeking revenge?
Didn't he drown as a kid? Whoa.
Wait, maybe I'm not telling it right.
No, that's pretty much how it goes in the movies. Which one am I thinking? R. Use the arrow keys.
Final girl.
Okay, Mom. Whee! What button do I press? I failed? What's going on? Something's going on. Hold on, the stream is lagging out like hell. I'm gonna try and reboot the stream, see what happens.